Yeah, growing up in the hood, this is Black Light. On the subject of bullies. When I was coming up, I didn't have no brothers. I was skinny, like I am now. But my father taught me how to fight when I was very young. And I had a lot of fight in me, you know, but sometimes you see somebody that impresses you to be stronger and tougher than you. But I learned not to judge a book by the cover. And this is a lesson that we all should learn. Take the story in the Bible of David and Goliath. When David slew the giant, cut off his head. You know. And if you're going to use that as a reference to bravery, it's a sin to be afraid and not to protect yourself, you know, because a lot of times, you know, children, you know, their mamas tell them, their daddies tell them to tell the teacher, tell the principal. The principal don't never do nothing. They don't never check the bully. So a lot of times you gotta, you know, protect yourself. Cause you get tired of getting beat up. And the best thing I can say do is, even if you get kicked out of school, don't never quit fighting. You might be getting whooped up. Black eye, bloody nose. Keep on coming back. You might get knocked down. The only time you can't come back if you get knocked out. But you got to protect yourself at all times. If you learn how to protect yourself at all times, you won't get knocked out. And you might put a hurting on them. Because I was fighting, but I kept on coming back. To the guy, I was getting whooped. But the guy, I wouldn't quit. Plus, we was fighting in front of a girl anyway, man. And I wasn't gonna run home crying like a little punk or a little bitch. So the guy finally gave up, and when he threw his hands down, I attacked. You know. And we fought for a long time, man, for about 15, 20 minutes. Straight up fighting, wrestling, boxing, you know. And he was bigger than me, but kept on. See, so my father taught me how to fight, and it paid off. Because I knew how to duck, I knew how to block, I knew how to throw punches. You know, so I did damage him a little bit, even though I might have got the worst end of it. But you know, guess what? The girl dug me. She dug me. She dug the fight in me. A lot of times it ain't the size of the dog in the fight, but it's the size of the fight in the dog. This is Black Light Out.